Now, is this correct? You're one of the most hated characters on primetime television?
That's me.
Now, explain how this happens. Tell me about your character and why are you so hated?
Well, you see, I like her. You know, I mean, people think that she does all kinds of bad things and all that, but...
Now, like, what kind of things does she do?
Well, I mean, just because she steals Valine's husband away, right? And she marries Gary for his money. Then she takes his money and builds a multi-million dollar hotel complex that he doesn't want her to build. And then she has an affair with a senator to get the variance in order to build the hotel complex.
Zoning problem there, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. And then she gets involved with the white-collar mafia. It's no reason to hate her.
No.
Uh-uh.
Now, that's the stuff that you do?
Yeah.
Now, tell me about this show. This was a spinoff from Dallas,
yeah.
Right? Now, see, I must, I have not seen this program.
I heard.
Yeah. Now, it's because I got a lot of personal problems.
Oh, I see.
So I don't, it's the runaway hit of the decade, and I feel like a jerk not having seen it. I feel like a jerk for many reasons. So this was a spinoff of Dallas.
Yes.
Now, were you on Dallas originally?
No, I wasn't on Knott's Landing the first year that it was on. Knott's Landing, the name Knott's Landing, is the name of a cul-de-sac where the whole thing used to take place. It doesn't so much anymore, but and one character, one of the Ewing brothers,
right,
lived in that cul-de-sac, one of JR's brothers, and that's how the spinoff happened, because he lived there.
So this does take place in Texas?
No.
Oh, it doesn't take place in Texas?
No.
Okay.
It takes place in California, Southern California. Mm-hmm. It's supposed to be sort of like in Manhattan Beach, someplace
yeah.
like that.
Yeah. Now, do you get a lot of hate mail because of these nasty things you've done? Do people have difficulty separating the real you from the character and
no,
stuff?
No, you know what's strange? People like the character.
Oh.
All those things that she does?
Yeah.
They seem to like her. Yeah.
Well, that means the morals of this country are crumbling, doesn't
right.
it?
Right, yep.
So you get a lot of decent support mail from folks saying, keep up the good work.
Yeah, well, no, people...
Sleep with as many senators as you want to.
You betcha. Yep.
All right.
No, people seem to, they say, I don't like the way Abby goes about things, but I like her guts, you know?
You sure can't argue with the results, but we're not crazy about how she does it,
that's
right?
That's right, yeah.
Have you, I noticed recently a lot of articles about you, people want you... to get married. They think that you ought to get married. They want to know when you're getting married.
There are some magazines that are reporting that I'm getting married any minute. There are other magazines that are reporting that I have totally broken up with my boyfriend and it's no more.
Now, are you getting married? Have
I'm
you ever been married? Let's start there.
Oh, ever.
Have you ever been married?
No.
And you don't know about getting married, but why are they so interested in it? What do they care?
I don't know.
You know, I got to tell you, this is very disturbing. I can see right into your blouse.
Oh.
Stop that.
Notice how long he took before he told me.
Well, I just... Yeah. What are you doing in town? You
buttoning
working
my blouse.
Buttoning your blouse. Well, take an 8-man crew
David.
Working all day to get that button. I don't know what that meant. I'm sorry. I don't know what it meant.
Bizarre thing to say.
I know, it was bizarre. Jesus, a pleasure meeting you. Now that you're dressed, I know you have to be going, but...
I was hoping you'd ask me to stay, but...
Well, come back and see us, and congratulations on all your success, and I'll start watching this show, honest to goodness. I just am on the road a lot.
I know.
Yeah. I really...
You like it, though.
I'm sure I'd love
it's
it.
It's a lot of fun.
Well, I like you. You're terrific.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Donna. We'll be right back. It's called a conversation.